The question that is given over here, it says that based on the data which is given in the table below, we have to draw the phylogenetic tree.